Hey there. Metabase version 0.43 adds a bunch of improvements to help you stay organized, keep track of your work, and find new things to explore. For even more details, be sure to check out our blog. Let's start with the most noticeable change, the new navigation. As you use Metabase, your teams will create more and more questions, dashboards, and models. So in this release, we've overhauled the main navigation to make it easier to find and work with everything you've made. That made our old homepage less useful, so we've changed it to a peaceful landing spot to start your day, helping you pick up where you left off. You can also now bookmark the things that you look at most and add them to your sidebar to make it easier to get to them later. Bookmarked items also get a boost in your search results. Events are a totally new feature that we're pretty excited about. Lots of discussions around data have a moment when someone asks why exactly the line went up or down on that day. And events are a way to capture the answer to that, making it available when anyone needs it. To keep things organized, events are grouped into timelines, which live in collections. You can even add events via our API if you want. Lastly, we've revamped date and time filtering. You can now filter by more complex relative ranges like the last 30 days, starting 7 days ago, without writing any SQL. You can also exclude parts of dates now, like weekends or non-business hours, and quickly filter on common ranges, like the last 7 or 30 days. These are just some of our favorite new features in Metabase version 0.43, but you can see even more on our blog. We're excited to hear what you think. Thanks for using Metabase.